Yeah, what up, y'all? This is Fat Joe, and I'm chilling with Unique Lifestyle. Get at me.
I'm here with Fat Joe, 129, coming from New York City, the South Bronx, where hip-hop started. Fat Joe, how does it feel being part of the festivities?
Oh, man, I love it. You know, I'm here to represent for Head Rush. You know, we're about to do some things. They're going to branch off into hip-hop, too, so I'm real excited about it.
Fat Joe, 20 years ago, if you were a young guy, would you have gotten into MMA?
Oh, yeah, I'd have had to. Well, most likely, I would have definitely been in that MMA. It's exciting. It's the most exciting sport coming up in the game.
All right, Boricua, represent.